Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is Dustin. I am a principal engineer SST in the systems management space. Today, I will be showing you how to discover Dell servers via the iDRAC in OpenManage Enterprise. So for this task, you will need an OpenManage Enterprise appliance, an iDRAC with supported firmware version installed. All the supported versions can be found in the manuals for OME. iDRAC should have WSMAN and preferably Redfish enabled. Redfish is not required. Port 443 should be open between the OME and iDRAC. So as we can see on the screen, we have our home page, and what we're going to do is we are going to start by logging into OME, and we are already logged in, so we will now go to the monitor and discovery. And this is where we can go ahead and create a new discovery range. So we'll want to give the discovery a name. We'll want to choose server and Dell iDRAC as the option. We'll then want to put in a range. And we also need credentials. And I like to enable trap reception so that we can get alerts easily without having to go to each iDRAC individually and enable them. So from here, we will click Finish. And we can actually see the details right here on the right-hand side of the screen. It's going to drive the whole range, the whole 256. And we can even click deeper in and view the details and see what exactly it's going through and what it's finding. Okay, now that the discovery has finished, it took about a good 10, 15 minutes to finish. That will change. Actually, it looks like it took 8 minutes to finish. And that will change depending on how many devices you have, of course, and how many are valid. So once it is finished, you can come down here and look at the execution details, and you can see, for instance, on one of the failed devices, it says unable to connect to device over WSMAN, Redfish, because a connection error occurred. So it tried WSMAN first and it couldn't connect. It tried Redfish, it couldn't connect. So then it wrote this exception detail and moved on to the next device. And as for a working device, we can see that the discovery has started, it resolved, and it completed. So we can go to our devices view and see how many different devices came in and see their statuses, whether they're managed, monitored, and all of that. So that's it. Now you have servers discovered. Thank you and have a wonderful day.